A Louisville basketball great gets two big honors on the street where he grew up.
I really love this neighborhood. There's so many memories I can tell about this neighborhood.
This sign is now on Hale Avenue. The street from Cecil to 40th Street is renamed Darrell Griffith, a.k.a. Dr. Dunkenstein Way. This historical marker was also unveiled right in front of Griffith's home where he grew up. That's the Chickasaw neighborhood. His dad bought this house back in 1955. The sign tells his story, from helping U of L win its first national title in 1980 to going on to become an NBA star and working to give back to the community too. Family, friends, former players, and coaches were all there to celebrate today.
I really appreciate you guys' continued support of what, you know, guys like myself and Coach Houston and Junior and all us guys in school are trying to do in this community. It really means a lot. We want to wrap our arms around this community, both men and women, to make them to be better and give them an opportunity to know that they can have hope.
Griffith's mom was right by his side today. He got emotional while crediting her and his late father for this special moment.
Very proud moment there.